Hey guys, Moose here. Welcome to another episode of Plant Based. We are surprisingly, I think, stable. There's some issues with medicine, but that's it. So we should probably see to that sooner than later. For the moment, though, I'm going to be somewhat focused on... Oh, that's not going to fit. That's unfortunate. That's right where I want to put it, too. Alright, well, we could kind of play with it, figure something out there. Alright, so if that's a problem, then I say I want a lab, right? And it kind of makes sense to have it be a little bit of a dead end up here. So let's speed up time. Because of the way that particular structure works with the furniture around the outside, it makes sense to have as few exits to it as possible. Even though you might want to have, like, space, I guess, or, like a honeycomb structure. How's power looking? Power's okay. Kind of feel like I want to be safe here. Probably gonna get rid of this and replace it with a big one. Okay. That should be fine. Three is, I think, a good number. Everyone loves more food, so we'll go for that. Okay, we've run out of medical supplies, but you guys are fine. You're making some. It's not a problem. Don't worry about it. Okay, we're running out of bioplastic and metal, but neither one of those is a critical resource at the moment, so it's okay. The next... what's the word? I can't speak. Why is my brain forgetting critical words? The next potential disaster, but there's another word for that. Can't remember. Anyway, the next potential disaster is people being hurt and not being healable. So we're making the medicine. It's being made a long ways away from everything else, so that's not great, but you know, it's fine. They'll get there. Incredibly slowly. I think it's worth making this connection just to mitigate some of the distance. That's gonna be really hard to reach with materials, though. That's okay. They'll figure it out. We got chicken and beef, and then we're gonna make pork next. I think I'll do two chicken and then one pork, one beef. What are you unhappy about? Just happiness, okay. You'll be fine. We'll work on that soon, perhaps. Maybe not very soon, but... Alright, energy looks good. So we don't need to worry about that at the moment. Oxygen is something that I'm mildly concerned about, but not enough to really do anything about it yet. I would love to get rid of this and replace it. So maybe I should put that like right here. Not the best place to be. That's okay. We have medicine now, so whatever. Yes, I'm aware that we've run out of medical supplies. You can remedy this by working doctors. We do have three medics, so you guys should be able to kind of do something about that. Maybe I shouldn't have built these. They're like the priority. I don't know. I kind of feel like that's probably the case, but I can't specifically emphasize working on the med pack, so not the best. Let us... Oh, it requires bioplastic. That might be why they weren't working on it. Okay. Well, they should be okay now. Food is fine, so I'm thinking probably go ahead and let another couple colonist ships come in. That'll help. Running out of water, huh? Alright. We can do something about that. Not there, huh? I didn't know that took water. I suppose that kind of makes sense, though, doesn't it? Alright, they're making medicine. It's just not quick. And there's a lot of reasons for that. So that's okay. We're not going to stress it too much. Trading ship. Okay, you don't really have what I want, to be totally honest with you. A driller bot would be nice, but you don't even have that. Yeah, I think we maybe just trade for some meds. Even that, I'm like kind of hesitant to make that trade, but it'll get more people working. Which is definitely going to be a short-term issue here, so get them off their butts. No more bed rest. Four people are injured right now and can't work, and that's not a small number. It's kind of bit by bit slowing down everything. And that kind of goes back to what I was saying last episode about this really being a binary game. Like, either something kills you or it does nothing. And that's not really great, in my opinion. But whatever. So you're a worker that's hurt. You are a worker that's hurt. You are also a worker that's hurt. So this is impacting our metal directly, yeah. Okay. They're all workers, okay. So one of them got healed, but we still have three workers that are hurt. So that was impacting our metal production, which kind of impacted everything else. So having them come back around here is going to be a big deal. I sort of don't understand why something like this would need maintenance, but I guess that's a gameplay thing, so I'm not going to question it too much. That's fine. I think we're down to two people that are hurt. Yeah, we are. Okay, fantastic. We're coming kind of back online here. I don't know if we've gotten any colonist ships in the last little while. I don't think we have. This is probably one, yeah. What are you bringing? You are worker. Worker. Two workers. Okay, that's kind of okay. Maybe don't really need two, but it's fine. You know, I can deal with it. Metal is nice after all. That is kind of what we're lacking at the moment, more than anything else. Food is good, which is fantastic. We really need that. That is definitely comforting to see. I can't really get rid of this. Actually, I almost can. If I do another dorm and recreational facility, which is kind of the plan here, then I can do that. Okay, here we go. That's worth making the trade for, even though it's only two metal. That's... food is, like, so cheap. It's such a ripoff. I don't know. Like, it's so weird that there's such a discrepancy between, like, Life is Futile you play and food is like unbelievably expensive in trades. Everything is stupidly expensive in trades, but food is especially so. And then you play a game like this and food is like, oh yeah, it's the cheapest thing in the world. Everything else is more expensive. It's kind of an interesting philosophy from a design perspective. Like, okay, well, how do you want to balance it? Is food the easiest thing or is it the hardest thing? How do you view that, I guess? It's just interesting. I think both are valid, honestly. I don't think one or the other is particularly wrong. It's just a different mentality about how you want to handle it. I don't even necessarily think it really impacts the gameplay much, to be honest. Either way, you still got something that could ruin you. Alright, there we go. We got water. I should probably build water storage, but I think right now we just want to survive and be okay, and then everything after that is secondary. The luxury is like having storage or kind of... For water, it's just not necessary. Not yet, anyway. It may become necessary. Okay, there's another colony ship. We got three biologists. Biologist, worker, and engineer. Okay. Let's close it off again. I like our numbers right now. Maybe we don't need that many engineers. I kind of wish we had another medic, maybe, but... We're okay. This is fine. It really comes down to metal more than anything else. So, in order to enable metal, we want to do a number of things. Most of them involve spending metal first, so it's not great. This is cheaper than I would have expected. I can't put it where I want to put it, though. That's very frustrating. Does it fit? Okay, well, maybe I do this just because it's the only way to get something to fit there. What about a dorm? That can't fit there, huh? Oh, hello. Yeah, I think I have to do this. Because it's for that space, that's like the biggest I think it's going to let me put there. I can't pause building, I don't think. But I definitely want that there. That's not really a priority, though. It's just what's there. This is fine. I don't really need any of this. I can't really afford any of it, regardless. I think we're stable. I don't think there's anything in... Like, all the stuff that we're running out of is the stuff that we don't, like, have to have right away. It's sort of a weird situation. Like, there's kind of two things that you can run out of. You can run out of things that are critical, like water, power, and food, or you can run out of things that are, like, used for solving the critical problems, like iron and bioplastic. And right now we're running out of bioplastic. Now, the one thing about this, putting this here, is I have kind of created a bad situation for myself on this side, where this is a little bit of a dead end. Because I don't want to build off of this, and I can't build here. This won't connect to anything else, so I can't, like... Expanding this way is kind of difficult as a result. That's okay, though. We're fine, I think. I probably want to build another... Well, ideally I want to get rid of that, but... We're not there yet. The dorm is big, though. That's a step towards getting rid of this stuff, which opens up more mining. I don't know what I would put here. I might put more O2 here. O2 and another airlock, I think, would be the way to go. You could definitely make an argument that I should just put an airlock there, but I would rather kind of expand a little bit first. Run out of spares. That's a function of not having enough metal, which is fine. We're gonna get more, don't worry about it. I think we should open it up to more people, though. I feel like we're still kind of short on manpower. One more ship, and then we're good. Because once we start opening up more mining, it's going to become an issue, I think. Manpower will be our restraint. It might already be right now, to be honest with you. Yeah, no one's mining right now, so you could definitely argue that it's an issue at the moment. We are wasting a lot of time running all the way around here, but I don't really have anywhere that I'd be happy building a... Well, maybe I put one there. But I'm not really happy with that either. That's not good. Trader, okay. I don't really have anything I'd be happy to trade away right now, so no thanks. Okay, so this is going to buy us resources because we're going to demolish stuff to fill this in. We're spending more right now, but we're going to get it back when we get rid of the other thing. So it may look like we're running low on resources, but that's not actually the case. As soon as people start getting out of these, we can start... Oh, we can probably already do it. Fantastic. We'll let people move those out. Okay, oxygen is becoming an issue. So we can start doing something about that soon here. That. You guys should probably get out of there. Like, carry these over to make the stuff and then move? Or you're just not gonna, huh? Fine. Suit yourself. I don't know if our storage just isn't good enough or what. Okay, that's colonists, so let's close that off now. Alright. So the problem is, the things that I need to build that kind of... Well, I could build off here. Do another temporary build, but then I'm also dealing with... Yeah. I can't get rid of this. I wish I could. Okay, how do I go about doing this? I kind of need to have more exits, because right now if I try to expand, like I'm thinking I should basically just move the multi-dome temporarily right here, but if I do that, then, no, I should put it over here, but it's so far to, well, we'll just deal with it, it's fine. I still don't really have anything I'm happy trading, so no thank you. Not really thrilled about that, but it'll work for now. It'll enable eliminating two structures, which I can then replace with oxygen, because we're going to need that, like, now. In fact, I should probably just do that right now. I'm a little worried about the oxygen situation, but... Can't put it where I want to. Alright, I think we need to just suck it up until I can get this built, and then go from there. Let's start getting rid of this. Yeah, that kind of makes sense that it would have like a chain reaction. We're okay right now. It's not good, believe me. It's really not good, but we're still fine in the short term. I think that'll be good enough for now. Give him some water, maybe. I really want to get rid of that. Now's probably not the time, though. Now is the time. No, it's not. I need star grub. This is actually a problem. Quick temporary solution, go. That's a terrible whatever. Do it. The positioning is complete trash, but we don't have a choice. Oh wow, we have a lot of people. Okay, I'm not taking any more colonists. They should build this pretty fast. It doesn't really take that much in the way of resources, so I shouldn't have a problem there. It's just, we gotta get it done. Can I fit another? I cannot. Okay, that's maxed. Really? You built that before finishing this? Okay, that's surprising. What? No. Not okay. Damn it, that guy was gonna build it, and he's just like, nah, I'm good. I'll get it close, someone else can deal with it. And now we're getting a blizzard. Alright, this is actually somewhat of an issue. If you guys could, like, hurry up, though, and build this, it would be real sweet, because we need that to not die here. I don't think we're gonna die. I think the oxygen situation is, like, not great, but it's fine. We can make it work. This guy will make... Yeah, you're a hero, Leo Ivanovic. Ivanovic? Or Ivanovic? I don't know. Either way, you're a hero going out in this blizzard. You're gonna, like, require serious medical treatment after this, but... For now, you're okay. Don't get killed by this somehow. I hope it lets up. Yeah, no kidding. You need to go get medical treatment. What happened? Whoa, okay. Okay, got built. I was like, what happened to the metal? That's stupid. Alright, I'm a little concerned. We need whoever's building this. I think they're on their way, so... Yes, I can stop getting these irritating warnings that are completely helpful and definitely tell me about a problem that I wasn't already aware of and focusing on. Oh, thank God. There we go. Alright, well, with that resolved, that minor emergency, I think it is time to end this episode. So thank you very much for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Hope you'll join us for the next one as well. If you did enjoy it, you can come by twitch.tv/electronicmoose, Wednesday, Friday, Sunday, 6 to 8 p.m. PST, 9 to 11 p.m. EST. Check out a stream if you'd like. If not, thanks for watching videos here on YouTube, and I'll see you next time. Take care.